if you were writing down a list of all the whole numbers from zero upward spelled in English and no ands in there, like 101 is just called that, not 101, you wouldn't encounter the letter A until you wrote down 1,000. You wouldn't encounter B until 1 billion, and you wouldn't encounter C until 1 octillion. And here's a list of the other first appearances each letter would have. And J and K are missing because those don't show up in the official name of any whole number.